ำไรทุกสบายทุกอารมณ
์บอกกับสองหาสองที่ได้รักตรงนี้รู้ว่ามันจุกรอมเป็นจริงเป็นข้อบอกน้องเป็นนิสัยบ้านเกินจะเพ้าแข็งกล้าแต่มาดองสมจรุนักบอลชายชอบกระพร้อมจิตรู้ยังจะต้องกลับรอไอ้ละใบ
แม่นหายดวงมันจะกลับรู้คงนั้นขึ้นรองไปไหน
ครูได้บานบัญชีไปเข้าคลองบานคลองเปรนี่ที่กิจเนี่ยที่เมติกาเจียปุรัตหายุบนี้ยุคชมเมียนกันยุคจะคลังได้นอมกจมวยในลูกสนองกาปริลวาลคือลูกคณะลวาลีหายจมวยลูกวอนได้เจียปฏิกรจมวยชมได้บาดหาย tonight we very honored to have a chief of police joining us this is the first time that we brought in the officialmember of the city of Lowell, so that everyone get to know who's among Lowell departments, different departments in the city. And tonight, along with Wan Thach, we very honored. Thank you, Chief, that agreed to come to our show with your busy schedule. I know you're very, very busy, and it is very fortunate. Many Cambodian community, and I believe that many community in the city don't know who is the chief of police and law yet. So this nice, hopefully we receive a lot of call asking you different questions. And first, I would like to welcome you and also thanks for being here. And also, I know that in 2010, Lowell Police Department have done some survey in the community, and I don't know that many people know about this. Probably you can give us to start up how this process work and what it's about the community survey in 2010. And what do you have needs?
So first of all, let me introduce the board. ខ្ញុំជាប៉ូលីសរូបដែរប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមកថ្ងៃនេះមិនមែនឆ្លើយពីរឿងសំណួរប៉ូលីសទេព្រោះខ្ញុំជាវិទ្យករសម្រាប់ទូ program នេះប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំបាទនឹងជួយបកប្រែខ្លះជួយបងប្អូនហើយបើបងប្អូនមានសំណួរអីខ្ញុំអាចសួរទៅគាត់ផ្ទាល់បាទ So I just like to let them know who am I, what I'm doing. Go ahead, Chief.
Well, first of all, let me say thank you to both of you for having me on the show. And I'm very, very honored to be the first city official to be on your show. But of course, being the best looking city official,
absolutely,
I think that's only appropriate.
Yeah.
And I'm sure Mr. Lynch will take exception to that.
Well,
we'll see when he comes on the show, and hopefully that'll be soon.
Nobody more handsome than you are in the police department. Let me say this.
thank you. Thank you very much. We in the police department think it's very important to have great relationships with everybody in our community. And we know that in order for us to be successful, we have to form partnerships, we have to communicate, and we have to have collaboration with many members of the community, particularly the ethnic community in the city of Lowell.
Yeah, Chief Ban, Prab Ampi, Ampi Kum Nong, Bok Police, Kita, Kung Ka, ធ្វើការយ៉ាងសកម្មជាមួយនឹងអង្គការនានាហើយធ្វើការសកម្មជាមួយសហគមន៍ផ្សេងផ្សេងនៅទីក្រុងលវលមិនថាជាតិណាជាតិណាទេគឺថាគឺគំនិតរបស់លោកប៉ូលីសគឺតែងតែចង់ធ្វើការយ៉ាងជិតស្និទ្ធជាមួយសហគមន៍ផ្សេងផ្សេងនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងបាទសូមព្រះជា
The Cambodian community is the largest ethnic group in the city of Lowell. And with that in mind, we do a lot to reach out to the Cambodian community and have interaction with the community. And we want to maintain that and keep that going in a positive way.
But ក៏ពីគឺថាលោកដឹងថាសហគមន៍ខ្មែរគឺជាប្រជាជនមួយយ៉ាងធំនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងលវលហើយគេតែងតែធ្វើការយ៉ាងជិតស្និទ្ធជាមួយនឹងបងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងមានអ្នកធ្វើការជាច្រើននៅក្នុងមន្ទីរផលិតផងដែរបាទ
I know that sometimes it can be difficult. Cultural differences, communication issues, the way the police officers perceive a situation as opposed to the way someone in the public perceives a situation can be entirely different.
ក៏ដឹងថាក៏យល់ថាពីការធ្វើការជាមួយគេមានការយល់ឃើញខុសៗគ្នាចំពោះអ្វីដែលប៉ូលីសធ្វើការងារអ្វីដែលបងប្អូនដល់ខាងក្រៅសង្កេតមើលប៉ូលីសធ្វើការងារម្លោះមានការយល់ឃើញផ្សេងៗគ្នាបាទ
And I think one of the things that we do as police officers and as a police department in the city of Lowell, we have worked hard to recruit members of the Cambodian community to join the Lowell Police Department.
ក៏ដឹងថាអ្វីដែលស្នងទីកម្មាធិការចាត់ការប៉ូលីសនៅទូទាំង Lowell កំពុងតែប្រឹងប្រែងធ្វើគឺថាប្រឹងប្រែងជួលឬក៏ជំរុញឲ្យបងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងចូលជាប៉ូលីសនៅទីក្រុងលវ៉ាល់គឺតែងផ្សព្វផ្សាយរកប្រជាជនណាដែលអាចចង់ចូលធ្វើជាប៉ូលីសនៅទីក្រុងលវ៉ាល
់ We have several young Cambodian officers in the Lowell Police Department. They do exceptional work. I'm very proud of the work they do. I'm pleased that they're with us and doing such a great job and we plan to hire more.
គាត់ថាក៏ឥឡូវគាត់ថាក៏បានជួលភ្នាក់ងារប៉ូលីសខ្មែរជាច្រើនអ្នកវ័យក្មេងមកធ្វើការឲ្យបានធ្វើការបានបានល្អហើយគម្រោងការនឹងរកជួលប៉ូលីសខ្មែរយ៉ាងថែមទៀតនៅទីក្រុងលវ៉ាល
់ As a matter of fact, I will commit to you that we bring some of the officers, some of the Cambodian American officers from the Lowell Police Department on this show so you can converse with them and hear from them their perspective about being a police officer in the city of Lowell.
ហើយគាត់នឹងសន្យាថានឹងនាំយកនៅភ្នាក់ងារប៉ូលីសខ្មែរដែលធ្វើការសប្ដាហ៍នៅទីក្រុងប៉ូលីសមកឲ្យបងប្អូនស្គាល់ហើយឲ្យបងប្អូនសួរផ្ទាល់អំពីករណីនៃការងាររបស់គេផ្ទាល់ទៅខ្លួនឯងតែម្ដងបាទ
So when we talk about the survey that you had mentioned earlier, that is an example of how the Lowell Police Department reaches out to the community and attempts to ascertain information from the community so we could do our job better.
នៅពេលខ្ញុំលើកឡើងអំពីប៉ូលីសដែលបានធ្វើស្ថិតិផ្សេងផ្សេងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងស្នងការប៉ូលីសនឹងគឺថាគឺជាឧទាហរណ៍មួយច្បាស់លាស់ដែលភ្នាក់ងារប៉ូលីសខិតខំធ្វើកិច្ចការនៅបាយពង្រឹងការងារគេបានអស់នៅក្នុងសហគមន៍របស់យើងបាទ
And when we did this survey, we found that in general, the police in the city of Lowell were well regarded by the citizens of this community. And one of the things that we needed to improve upon was our ability to communicate with people at the different neighborhood groups, so we have worked very hard to do that. I also recognize when we did the survey that the biggest complaint in practically every neighborhood in the city of Lowell that the people were concerned about was traffic.
នៅពេលគេធ្វើស្ថិតិការងារប៉ូលីសគេថាអ្វីដែលប្រជាជនបានធ្វើការល្អរទាំគឺអំពីជារឿងចរាចរណ៍នៅក្នុងទីក្រុង
People in the city were concerned about speeding cars, stop sign violations, red light violations and different motor vehicle infractions that could be dangerous and create a situation where someone could get hurt.
អ្វីដែលប្រជាជនបានលួលទំគឺពីរឿងដែលអ្នកដែលបើកឡាននៅពេលឃើញប្រឡាក់សញ្ញា stop នៅបើកឡានលឿន นตามดอมทิพย์เซมเซนได้อาจมีปัญหามีฝึกมีการคุณจราจรหรือดอกนักเรียนฝึกดำเนินเซมเซนตามเพลย
์ So we continue to enforce the traffic laws in the city of Lowell, and although some people might think that is some people may not regard enforcing the traffic law as something that they think is good for them if they commit a violation. Unfortunately, it's necessary for us to do this to keep the citizens of the city safe.
And រៀបចំសំណួរឲ្យមានសន្តិសុខល្អហើយអ្នកដែលមានការល្អឧត្តមថាប៉ូលីសធ្វើការដាក់តន្តកម្មដាក់ពិន័យឲ្យទីកន្លែងផ្សេងៗក៏ត្រូវយល់ថានេះគឺជាដើម្បីការពារសុខភាពរបស់បងប្អូនយើងទៅទីក្រុងបាទ
Sometimes traffic enforcement is misinterpreted as being something that it isn't and it's certainly nothing more than keeping the citizens safe and saving lives and keeping people from getting injured.
ជាការទៅការដែលភ្នាក់ងារប៉ូលីសដែលធ្វើកិច្ចការដើម្បីពិន័យចំពោះអ្នកដែលបើកបរមិនត្រូវតាមច្បាប់ចរាចរណ៍អាចយល់ឃើញថាជាការពិន័យមួយដ៏មិនគួរធ្វើក៏ប៉ុន្តែគឺជាការមួយដើម្បីរកសុខភាពចំពោះបងប្អូនយើងដែលរស់នៅទីក្រុង
One of the other big concerns that was made aware of when we did the survey was the concern about gang violence in the city of Lowell.
ចំពោះករណីទី2ករណីដែលគេធ្វើស្ថិតិមួយទៅគឺមានការប្រៀបបារម្ភអំពីក្រុមជនពាលនៅក្នុងទីក្រុង Lowell បាទ
And I'm very proud to say that we have had a very strong impact on the gang violence issue in the city of Lowell
គាត់មានការមានមុតភាពខ្លាំងណាស់ដូចថាភ្នាក់ងារមន្ទីរប៉ូលីស Lowell គេមានអន្តរាគមន៍យ៉ាងខ្លាំងគ្រប់គ្រងទៅលើក្រុមពីលនៅក្នុងទីក្រុង Lowell បាទ
It's my perception and the reading of statistics and other information that I have that the gang violence issue has decreased tremendously in the last few years
ទៅតាមការគាត់ស្រាវជ្រាវរៀនសូត្របានតាមស្ថិតិគឺថាអំពើវាយប្រហារគ្នានៅក្នុងចំណោមក្រុមពីលគឺថាបានថយច្រើនក្នុងពីមួយឆ្នាំកន្លងមកនេះបាទ
And I attribute that not only to the work that the Lowell Police Department does, but all of our partners in the community that play such a critical role, like UTEC, the CMAA, Lowell High School, the Boys and Girls Club, and so many other organizations in the city of
Lowell. ធ្វើវាយប្រហារវិញក្រុមពីលទាំងទីក្រុងគឺគាត់បានអរគុណចំពោះការរួមសហប្រតិបត្តិការជាមួយក្រុមយូតិចសមាគមខ្មែរ Boys and Girls Club Lowell High School ហើយនិងអង្គការផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតនៅក្នុងទីក្រុង Lowell
We have formed a collaborative in the city of Lowell all of these organizations working together with the police department and we're trying to be proactive and preventative so that these issues do not take place
ក៏បានធ្វើការយ៉ាងជ្រាលជ្រៅយ៉ាងសកម្មជាមួយសហគមន៍ផ្សេងផ្សេងដើម្បីការពារនៅអ្វីៗកុំឲ្យមានការមានការឡើងតទៀតដោយយើងធ្លាប់មិនមានឡើងកន្លងទៅពីឆ្នាំផ្សេងផ្សេងបាទមានការធ្វើសហប្រតិបត្តិការបានធ្វើឲ្យមានការថមតចាននៅអំពើផ្សេងផ្សេងដែលមានវិបត្តិក្នុងសង្គមរបស់យើង
Another noteworthy issue is the issue of illicit or illegal drugs in the city of Lowell.
ករណីទី3ដែលគេរកឃើញគឺករណីដែលការចែកចាយគ្រឿងញៀននៅក្នុងសហគមន៍របស់យើង
We have seen that there has been an increase in drug addiction in the city which is very problematic
ក៏បើគេបានសង្កេតឃើញថាមានការកើនឡើងចំពោះអ្នកដែលប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀននៅក្នុងទីក្រុងរបស់យើង
And we know that drug addiction is fueling the crime in the city to a large part
ក៏ដឹងថាការដែលមកការកើនឡើងនៅអ្នកដែលប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនគឺថាអាចបង្កនៅភាពអនាធិបតេយ្យឬក៏ភាពបង្កើតការដូចនេះគឺការបាយប្រហារគ្នាលួចឬក៏ចោរកម្មផ្សេងៗទៅក្នុងទីក្រុងមក
For example when someone's home is broken into when someone's car is broken into when a robbery takes place of a person or a store, when a young lady prostitutes herself, a lot of these crimes take place because someone is feeding a drug habit, typically heroin.
ចាំមកថាអ្វីដែលដូចជាមានការលួចលួចឡានអវ័យជំនាញចូលផ្ទះឬការកិច្ចកម្មផ្សេងផ្សេងអគឺថាគឺជាឧទាហរណ៍ក្នុងការចំពោះអ្នកដែលចូលគឺច្រើនច្រើនតែអ្នកដែលមានការពាក់ព័ន្ធដល់គ្រឿងញៀន
So we continue to work with our partners in the community, in the healthcare community, in the education aspect of things, and so many others to try to deal with the drug problem and to try to keep that at a minimum.
ចាំបានមន្ត្រីប៉ូលីសឡូវែលក៏បានធ្វើការយ៉ាងមានញឹកជាមួយនឹងសហការជាមួយនឹងមន្ត្រីសុខាភិបាលនិងអង្គការនានាដែលមានទូរទស្សន៍ជាអ្នកបង្ហាត់បង្រៀនផ្សេងផ្សេងដើម្បីពង្រឹងឲ្យបងប្អូនយើងដែលប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនឬក៏ដែលញៀនគ្រឿងញៀនឲ្យយល់អំពីស្វារភាពផ្សេងផ្សេងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងសុខភាពផងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងចោរកម្មផ្សេងផ្សេងក្នុងសង្គមរបស់យើងផង
That being said, the drug addiction issue is very powerful and very strong, and it is a very challenging situation to deal with, and we do as best we can, but people who are addicted to drugs really are in a situation where they're almost hopeless and they cannot control their urges as a result of this drug addiction so these crimes continue to take place
ចាំបានគាត់ពួកខាងប៉ូលីសនៅតែខំធ្វើការយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីជួយដើម្បីពង្រឹងសុខភាពកម្អោយបងប្អូនយើងញៀនគ្រឿងញៀនអ្នកម្ដងហើយគាត់ថាកិច្ចការដែលមនុស្សដែលញៀនគ្រឿងញៀនគឺថាពិបាកក្នុងការព្យាបាលណាស់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែគេខិតខំធ្វើការយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីបង្ក្រាបអ្នកដែលប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនឲ្យកុំឲ្យមានការបន្តសកម្មភាពកានកាណាកានៅក្នុងសង្គមពួកគេជាបញ្ហាមួយដែលបណ្ដាលធ្វើឲ្យមានចលកម្មចាត់កម្មផ្សេងផ្សេងក្នុងសង្គមយើងផ្សេងផ្សេងបាទ
And one other issue that certainly is a concern to us is the issue of domestic violence that we see in the community and where we've seen that the number of aggravated assaults that are domestic violence related is very significant. So people involved in domestic situations, husbands and wives, boyfriends and girlfriends, people who live in the same home or environment, there is domestic violence issues taking place that the police need to address, and again, we need help with that as well.
ដែលមានការកើនឡើងតាមច្រើនណាស់គឺក្បែរបញ្ហាផ្នែកខាងសាក្នុងគ្រួសារដែលមានការធ្វើបាបវាយដំចំធាក់រវាងប្តីប្រពន្ធរវាងគូសង្សារនិងឪពុកឬកូនម្ដាយកូនផ្សេងផ្សេងនោះគេកំពុងមានការព្រួយបារម្ភហើយសូមឲ្យត្រូវការធ្វើការជាមួយបងប្អូនយើងក្នុងសហគមន៍ផងដែរបាទ
I'm very proud of the men and women of the Lowell Police Department. I think they do an excellent job. They work very hard to keep our community safe. Oftentimes they put themselves in harm's way, but that's the job they're expected to do, and they do it with a lot of professionalism and a lot of courage.
រកសារភាពសន្តិភាពនៅក្នុងសង្គមរបស់ទីក្រុងឡូវែលគឺការកិច្ចការខ្លះពាក់ព័ន្ធដល់អាយុជីវិតគេផងហើយក៏បន្តែគេនៅតែញញឹមក្នុងការធ្វើកិច្ចការងារដើម្បីរកសារភាពជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងសង្គមសហគមន៍ទីក្រុងឡូវែលបាទ
Okay. Let's start with the question. ខ្ញុំនឹងសួរគាត់តាមអំពីដែលថាក្នុងចំនួនប៉ូលីសដែលនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងឡូវែលនឹងយើងមានប្រមាណនេះហើយប៉ូលីសខ្មែរមានប្រមាណនេះហើយនឹងសំណួរបន្ទាប់ទៅទៀតនឹងសួរគាត់ថាបើយើងចង់ទៅធ្វើសំណុំរឿងពីសំណុំរឿងអ្វីមួយដែលគេវាយលួចឡានឬក៏គេកោះផ្ទះឬក៏មានគេប្លន់ឬក៏មានឈ្លោះគ្នានៅកន្លែងណាអីយើងទៅធ្វើសំណុំរឿងនៅកន្លែងណាធ្វើនៅផ្ទះឬក៏ធ្វើនៅ like police station so my first question to you is how many officers are in the Lowell Police Department and how many of those officers are Cambodian police officers?
Well, right now, right, Khmer speaking officers, yeah. We have approximately 230 sworn personnel, but because of attrition and retirements, that number is down to 220 right now. Of that number, 8 of the members of the Lowell Police Department are Cambodian officers.
គាត់និយាយថាធម្មតាមានប្រហែលជា230នាក់ប៉ុន្តែដោយមានអ្នកគេនឹងអាចតែឆាប់ឆាប់នេះវាឡូវប្រហែលជា220នាក់ហើយ ให้ขนมจะน้องพี่เราไปเนี่ยนั่งไปเนี่ยเชียบบริษัทขมายไอ้ไอ้เจ๊เปียสาขมายแล้ว